Hi, welcome to Easy Classes. This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician. Guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to troubleshoot and fix the Wi-Fi not showing on your Windows 10 operating system. Yes guys, we can easily fix that if you are not seeing the Wi-Fi options or Wi-Fi not enabled on your system. Guys, before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support me. Without further ado, let's get started. I'm going to show you 4 simple methods that will help you to fix the Wi-Fi not showing issue. Let's start one by one. First, start with troubleshooting method. Go to the Windows search bar and search for settings. Open the settings app. There you have to find system. Click on that and then find troubleshoot. If you don't find the troubleshoot options here, just go to the search and type troubleshooting settings. Here it is. Click on that. Then you have to find additional troubleshooters. Click on that. And there you have to find internet connections. Click on that and hit on the run the troubleshooter. Click on the troubleshoot my connections to the internet and it will automatically detecting the problems for you and fixes for you. So once you found any problems found, just follow the step, like it will prompt you to the next step. Click on that and apply. So this is the first step will help you to resolve the problems, then find whether the problem is solved or not on our system. Guys, if it is not helped, then don't worry, we have second method for you. That is, turn on WLAN autoconfig settings. Go to the Windows search bar and search for services. Open the services app by right click and select run as administrator. Here you have to find WLAN autoconfig. Here it is. So once you found that, right click and then select properties. Stop the services first and make sure if the startup type is manual or disabled, make it to automatic. Guys, the startup type should be automatic, then hit start. So once you've done that, apply and save OK and then close the window. Now find whether the Wi-Fi is working or not. If it is not, then move to the third method, that is update Windows Wi-Fi drivers. To do that, go to the Windows search bar and then search for device manager. Open the app and there you have to find the network adapters. Here it is. If you found like this any download mark or any error mark on the Wi-Fi driver, right click on that and then select update driver. Click on the browse my computer for drivers and then hit let me pick from the list of available drivers on my computer and then select the latest driver on the list and hit next. Yeah, we have successfully installed the Wi-Fi driver. Let me close the window and you can see that the download arrow is disappeared. I'm using the TP-Link wireless adapters, that's why I have updated this driver. So once you've done that, again check the options whether it is working or not. If you don't find the Wi-Fi is working, then don't worry. Again, come to the device manager, right click on the Wi-Fi adapter driver, select uninstall device, click on that and uninstall. So after uninstall, you have to restart the device in order to work this. So don't worry guys, by uninstalling, it will automatically reinstalls the drivers for you once you reboot the system. Okay, and find whether the Wi-Fi is working or not. In my case, it's working. Okay, if it's still not working, I have final solution for that. That is system configuration. Go to the Windows search bar and search for system configuration. Right click on the app and then select run as administrator. So once you open the system configuration window, switch to the services tab, then select the enable all services, then apply and hit OK. And you need to restart your Windows operating system in order to work this. So that's it guys, these were the 4 important and simple solutions to you to fix the Wi-Fi not showing issues. Hope the problem will solve, and if you like the video, please consider subscribing to my channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I trust I will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.